This is Lourdes. This is a sponsored video. A sponsored video is when someone purchases a video but makes it public instead of private so that everyone can benefit from it. The Reiki in this video is for the crystal chakra. Now, the crystal chakra is a name for the chakra that's in between the solar plexus and the heart chakra. Now, it's where the diaphragm is located. In the chakra, you will find emotions, and usually the emotions that I sense in it are things like fear, or when you've experienced a betrayal, or really any, I don't want to say negative, but any emotions that are unbeneficial to you. What this chakra can do when it's functioning well is help transform those emotions into higher vibrations. So that not only the solar plexus works well, but also the heart chakra. Usually when people have challenges with this particular chakra, you'll find that you have issues with the diaphragm. I know that Donna Eden has an exercise for this, and what I'm going to do is, if I find the exercise on YouTube, I will place a link for it in the description box so that you can see what you can physically do to help that chakra. Energetically, you can use this video. If you're new to Reiki, my videos, or my channel, please check out my frequently asked questions playlist. There's a link to it above my head and in the description box. Many questions I get asked about Reiki, like, do I need to raise my hands? Can I do something else while I'm watching a video? Can I sleep and use the videos? And other questions like that are answered in that playlist. So if you're ready, please sit back, relax, and let this Reiki flow to you. thank you for watching this video. For more information on Reiki, my sessions, classes, and services, please check out my website, www.restrelaxationandreiki.com. You can also find me on other social platforms like Facebook, Pinterest, Tumblr, and Instagram. If you like this video and would like to see more of them, please subscribe to my channel where you can get updates as to what the newest one is. I try to post one daily so that you can always receive Reiki and a different form of it every day. Thank you very much.